sometimes you have small red yards, but sometimes they are very big, like in Hasselhamma or in Gouez, with several hundreds of tons. And that means otherwise we wouldn't have found only in 1 meter square in the excavation. It's impossible because, as most of the Romani know, and the people of the Gulf, you need a very, very big number of oysters to collect to get 80 seedlings like that. So it's intentional, they were searching for oysters. And for that, they had to dive. So they had the technology to dive. They had the boats, and probably, but we didn't find those tools, they had things for the nose, etc., to be able to dive properly and to get this oyster and to get the roots, of course. Fish hooks. And the fish hooks were in per oyster material. And the fish hooks are new. They appear at the mid-5th millennium BC. In Umalkuen, we didn't find them in the lowest levels, in the more ancient levels. They appear only in mid-5th millennium BC.